guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be reviewing the e.l.f. Aqua Beauty Blush and Bronzer Duo. e.l.f. recently released an Aqua Beauty line that included a whole bunch of products. The only one that I picked up was this Aqua Beauty Blush and Bronzer Duo, and I picked up the shade Bronze Peach. They have three different shades on their website. They have one called Bronze Pink Beige, and they have one called Bronzed Violet, and then I picked up this one, which was like the medium tone one, and it's called Bronze Peach. I think they released it for their spring line. I'm not entirely sure, but I know that it came out spring. Their whole Aqua Beauty line was supposed to be very hydrating, water-based products, and this one they claim, so this duo they claim is a hydrating blush and bronzer duo that gives your skin a radiant looking glow, and it's infused with purified water and vitamin E. Blend the complementary shades across your cheekbones for a gorgeous dewy finish. A soft touch, a bouncy and cushion-like texture, and it's light like a powder but melts into your skin like a cream and allows you to build customal color from sheer to bold. So they recommend you use the e.l.f. small stippling brush to apply this product, or they say use your fingers. They also say that you can use both of these as an eyeshadow as well, or even as the soft matte lip. I haven't tried either of those, but they say you can do that, so you probably can. I don't have the e.l.f. small stippling brush, so I applied it today with this Real Techniques stippling brush. And I'll insert a demo of me applying it and how I applied it today. This isn't my favorite brush to apply this product with though, because I feel like it doesn't give you the full intensity and the full color that this product has. I have applied it with my buffing brush from Real Techniques and my e.l.f. Ultimate Blending Brush, and I did find that those applied it more intense onto your cheekbones, whereas this, I can't even see it on camera, but whereas this applied it very, very sheer. You can build it up using a stippling brush, so maybe I just have to add more. But I did prefer applying this with my foundation buffing brushes instead, just as a heads up. It didn't really apply as pigmented using a stippling brush. This is a cream to powder finish. I wouldn't say it's a direct cream product or that it dries completely down to a powder finish. I would say it's more of a moussey consistency. It definitely is bouncy like they wrote in. It does have like a soft bouncy touch to it. You can almost like indent your finger and like press into this product and it kind of like bounces back to its original shape. So it is definitely like a moussey consistency. When you apply it to your cheeks after a while, it kind of dries down almost to a powder. It still feels a little bit stickier than a regular powder, but it basically dries down to a powder finish. Even in the swatches, you can tell it's a lot more pigmented when you use it with your fingers rather than a stippling brush. Bronzer shade does have a bit of a sheen to it. It's not entirely, I wouldn't say it's entirely matte, at least in the Bronze Peach version. I don't think it's a fully matte bronzer. It is very much on the warm side, so it can almost look orange, but it still doesn't come off that orange on your cheeks. And then the blush is a very like rosy peachy shade, which I really like. I do prefer the blush over the bronzer in this duo, but I do like both. And when you do apply them with your fingers, or you swatch them, or you apply them with a blending brush, they are very, very, very pigmented. But I think that's why they suggest you use a stippling brush. Make it a little bit less intense when you apply it to your cheeks. So I think that's why they do it, because they are very pigmented on their own, and you would really need to be light-handed if you're using a blending brush. But if you're using a stippling brush, you can kind of really dig in there and pat it on, and it comes out looking really nice. I like the idea of this product because I haven't owned anything that is in a compact where you have a blush and a bronzer together as one. I've also never played with anything that is this kind of formula either, so like a moussey cream to powder finish, and I really like that. And I think this does give you a very natural kind of fresh dewy finish that is comfortable to wear, that isn't like sticky or anything, like it isn't overly sticky. And I think it's a really great idea for summer. I can just imagine in summer that I would just throw this on and pretty much just head out the door with just these two shades on, because I think it does really suit medium skin tones. I do think this would also suit light skin tones if you are very careful with the blush, because the blush can come out really bright and really pigmented. I do think it would also suit deep skin tones as well. So this is valued at $6 on the e.l.f. website, which is a little bit more pricey for e.l.f., but not when you compare it to like their contour kits or their blush palettes. It's kind of around the same range as those lines that they brought out. I like that it comes in this little compact that is pretty small. It has a mirror on one side and then the two products on the other. It's pretty small, it's easy to travel with. This does last pretty much all day on me. Like, I don't ever reapply blush and bronzer anyway, so this will last me like the whole day. So overall, I really like this product. I think it's a good transition into cream products if you haven't used any before, because like I have never used a cream product before, and this is a hybrid between a cream and a powder, so it is a little bit easier to use than a straight-on cream. I do like the result. I like how it shows up on your skin. It looks very fresh and very natural. I like that you can use it for multiple purposes. Like they said, I never tried it, but they said you could use it for eyeshadow and for a lip product to get like a matte lip. I like that you can apply it both with your fingers. If you're in a rush, you can use your fingers, or you can apply it with any type of brush that works with cream or liquid products. And yeah, I just think this is a good little buy. I think it is worth the $6. I really like this product. So that's just my little review on this blush and bronzer duo from the Aqua Beauty line from e.l.f. I hope this was helpful in some way, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I guess I will see you in my next one. Bye!